It's winter.
Mm-hmm.
And just like with your house, you've closed up all your windows and you've got your forced air heating systems on. We do the exact same thing in our SUVs, our minivans, or what have you. Well, it gets stinky inside your car. And I was yet to have found a decent alternative to little trees and little air fresheners and strawberries, etc. There's a European company that makes these cute little critters. And they look like little bald-headed people and little puppy dogs.
That's right.
Diana, how
little
are you?
Little Joe and little Pup. Good, little, how are you?
Little Joe, that's little Joe there, and little Pup. Diana Irvine is one of our vendors who I don't get to talk about being in the garage very often.
No, but I live it because I have a man who's in the garage
always. Howard, her husband Howard, mm-hmm. He's a good buddy of mine. These, the scent
is delicious.
It's not overpowering.
Yeah, it's great.
It's actually really good esters or natural oils that have been infused into like a rubberized plastic.
Yes.
So it's just the right scent. They last for months.
45 days each.
Mm-hmm.
This is like 9 months worth of freshness in your car.
And this particular pack is a set of six.
Mm-hmm.
And listen, you can go on all the little websites that are out there for shopping and you buy them individually. Our price on these is actually extremely reasonable.
Yes,
and
really
we
good.
Give you the variety pack that lets you kind of figure out which one is your all-time favorite. I love this little one.
Yep, that's our new car scent, Little Joe. So you're getting three Little Joes and three Little Pups. This is brought to you by Stoner. So if you're a car person, you'll know the brand Invisible Glass that I present. They are car care experts, and they actually teamed up with a company out of Italy mm-hmm. and created an air freshener for your car, or could be for your gym bag or your kid's locker. But basically, this is
that's
the freshness
point.
For your car, especially this time of year if you're closed up. If you're a smoker, if you have pets, if you have kids, you just know what it's like to be enclosed. Well, these 3D critters and Little Joe, they basically are infused with those essential oils with marvelous fragrance, not overpowering, but will last 45 days.
Yep.
They're all individually packaged, so keep them sealed until you're ready to use them. 9 months worth of freshness, or put them in multiple cars. But I'd love to show you the scents you're getting, because you're getting three Little Pups three Little Joes. So here in the front, this is our fruit scent. So this little guy, this is amazing. So this brings you that sort of freshness.
It smells like summer.
It does. It smells like fresh fruit. So cherries, strawberries, pineapples, mangoes, really, really delicious. Kind of reminds me of the Miami in the summertime,
okay.
Which is great. Then you have one of the fan favorites, which is vanilla.
I don't know. I'm yet to meet a guy who doesn't like the smell of vanilla.
Warm vanilla is a classic scent.
But it's not overpowering.
Not at all. It's really delicious.
Yep.
This is that comforting scent. Think of that warm vanilla, you know, apple pie a la mode with vanilla ice cream. That's what you're getting here. Then this is nice because this is your mint.
That's the first one I'd put in there, and I'll tell you why. It's still winter.
Yep.
So that mint fragrance inside your vehicle smells really good.
It's fresh.
Uh-huh.
It's like that invigorating scent of going to a spa. It just uplifts you. It's just a nice natural scent that makes everybody feel good and smell good. Now, think about the time that you got your first new car, you drove off the lot, and what that car smelled like. This is new car smell. So this is Little Joe, and it just smells like that freshness of the new car, like that happiness. Reminds me of the very first time I drove off the lot.
By the way, that new car smell that everybody loves, it goes away quickly with a new car.
Yeah.
Because of all the plastic in vehicles nowadays, when the sunlight goes through the windows, that smell dissipates.
So this lets you have it longer, which is great.
And then this is nice.
This is a new scent. So
subtle.
This is our most masculine scent. It's called Black Velvet. And Black Velvet sort of, it's a more of a masculine scent. It has Madagascar vanilla. It has some sense of water chestnut, some pepperiness to it. It's really nice. It's like, I don't know, when you smell that.
It's like a very, and I want to stress the word soft. Very, very soft cologne.
And yes, exactly, men's cologne. It's really, really nice. You get in, you're like, oh, that smells nice. Yeah, and then the last one. So now it's winter, so you know you deserve a little bit of summer, especially if you live anywhere where it's cold. This is our Ocean Splash. And what's nice about that is that's the freshness of fresh air. You know, just close your eyes and picture sitting on a beach. The freshness coming off the ocean. So we're really covering you in the gamut, but how do these work? So they don't just sit in your car. Each one comes with a vent clip. Just snaps right in the back.
And it doesn't matter what make, model of car you've got, this will clip onto your vent.
Exactly. And
easily.
So I have some vents here to show you. What you're gonna do is take it out of the package and then just snap it right into the vent. So it's very simple. Here's your clip here, then pick your vent, snap it in. And then the nice thing is, every time you get in your car, you don't have something that's overpowering. You don't have something that's gaudy. They're adorable, yep, but yet they really work. Made in Italy with real fresh essential oils.
I want to talk about the company real quick.
Yes.
And part of what I wanted to do in this program, and you're watching, this is the very first edition of this new premiere show called In the Garage with Dan. I've been a car guy since I was a little kid. I wanted to show you products that maybe you wouldn't know of. Mm-hmm. The company who manufactures these is a company called Stoner, and they're located in the huge, thriving metropolis of
Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
Coryville. But I've gotten to know the family that manufactures these. They didn't have the equipment to make what they wanted, so they went to an Italian company,
yes,
that did. And I was sick and tired of hanging things off a rearview mirror that were
you couldn't
so
even take out of the
overpowering.
Bag, right?
Yeah,
exactly.
You know what? I don't want to smell like I'm being beaten to death with a pine tree,
yeah,
when I'm trying to drive my car.
And you don't want to cover up things. You just want the things to kind of feel like they're not there. And I think,
yes,
this is what does a great job with that.
And it does. It's the same consistent scent for
45 days
on each one of these.
Yeah, and they're so cute.
So you've got, again, 9 months of great fragrance inside your car for a price that's less than $20.
Yeah,
and I've been yet to be disappointed, mm-hmm, with anything that company made in terms of quality.
Thank you. And they take a lot of pride in their work as well. Small family company. He's cute.
Thank you. Diana Irvine, thank you very much.
Nice to be with
Tell
you.
Howard I said hello.
I will.
We'll get together. We'll play in the garage
Love
again
it.
Here
Have
soon.
A great day.
Coming up a little bit later on, here's a solution. It's a 30-second solution to a 30-minute problem, and that's having to scrape your windshield. No one, even people who love to ski and love to be outdoors, nobody enjoys scraping a windshield. And with SUVs being so dark,